help drinking out of a bowl there. What that does show is that you don't need a pond to help wildlife. They all need water at this time of year. Just a little shallow dish like that can make a big difference. So go and put one out and see what you might get.
Good for birds as well, of course. Come in a bar. Might even get a gossel coming in.
Yeah, that'd
be a little bowl like that would be a bit of a treat, wouldn't it? But sadly, that's all we've got time for tonight. Megs, up there in Scotland, what have you got coming up for us tomorrow?
I'm going to be meeting a family of otters and figuring out what they like for dinner.
And I'll be submerging myself in the autumnal behaviour of some tenacious tom pot legs.
Mm.
And we'll be giving you a